In this video, we follow along as Charles does a fish feeding, and we take some underwater looks inside some of the fish vats. This video was shot back in October of 2020 and lets you see what things looked like before the devastating winter storm of 2021. Enjoy. Thank you.